Another little bit snouted news. Police in Brampton, Ontario, there were many reportings of an alligator in a local pond. But it was discovered that ultimately it was a giant beaver. Everyone...
That's the most Canadian thing I've ever heard.
They were just looking at it upside down, I guess.